from business.
We already beat that level. I had a hard time with. Oh my god, stop fucking falling! I'm sorry. I'm just a little irritated with that level. So, let's keep playing. We're going to Trevor's house, I think. I have no idea where we're going. Trevor, where the hell are we going? What is it?
Get back here! You're not even hidden! You got it? I've been trying, Trevor. I've been trying. Come on over here, alright? I ain't gonna hit you. I've been trying!
I know.
You weren't gonna hit me. I thought you said you were gonna find fucking Michael Townley.
There's two Michael Townley living in LS. One is 83 and the other one is at kindergarten. I asked a teacher to put him on the phone just to be safe. She threatened to call the cops. I ain't no molester, Trevor.
Shut up before I molest you, alright? Now is there anything else?
I looked through the phone directory. I did find a Michael DeSanta, about the right age, married with two kids.
What's his wife's name?
Amanda?
Amanda?
Yeah.
You're a genius, you moron. Come on, come here.
Woo! Yeah. I would knock the... I would knock the hell out of him. Poor man. Which I kind of blame him. He is done with this shit. That was pretty funny when he said, I'm not gonna knock you out and punch you. And he just suddenly punched him. I can't blame him. I would punch the hell out of him. I'm sorry. I haven't had that funny laugh. And yet. That was pretty dumb of him.
Is the man that employed you, mentored you, and fed you amphetamines this last year, but it's important. We gotta pay this cousin a visit. I ain't seen him in a while, Trevor. All the more reason to drop by.
Okay, the guy might be dying, but where are we stopping on the way? Because, you know, I'm getting kind of wet over here.
For fuck's sake, not after the loss.
Next time if you say another fucking word, I will piss you off. Probably gonna be really happy to see you again. He's back on that track again. No, he isn't. You know I'm messing with you guys' heads. What is wrong with that guy? Trevor is so mad.
My gifts for these pricks.
Damn it. Fuck it. Oh! Trevor's dead, and now he's dead again. That's great. Fucking fantastic.
I got you that bomb. You got a pistol with a gig and make it quiet on it.
Yeah. But you know I love this. Get ready. God fucking damn it, Trevor. You know what? You deserve to die. You know I'm killing you next time. And so I can beat this damn mission. Remember me? Oh, god damn it. But that means we could just skip this part.
Michael Cameron.
to concentrate on the road. The Trevor! Hey!
I'm done.
Guess who's coming to shit on your doorstep, you...
He is fucking dead. Oh, God. I feel bad. Why am I not leaving you? Hey, yeah, I'm... You should be worried, Michael. And also not, I love when I knock that guy, that fucker out cold. When I knock these people out cold. Hey, fucker. Hey, cock fucker. Move. I don't get this town's rules, really. I'm gonna let this song slide. Shut the fuck up. Go. Yeah, what do you think? Oh no, not this guy. Apple, move. This is not the place. Where the fuck are you? Fuck, do I get up there? Top of there? Oh, there. Took me a fucking whole minute to figure out where. I'm gonna kick this guy's ass because, you know, you fucked something up. Because, how the fuck do I get out of here? I feel like I'm gonna kick this guy's ass. And now, who the? Good idea. Park in some random person's place. You know, I'm leaving this fucking moron. Where is he? Michael might be safe for a little while, but for a little while, I said. Motherfuck. I am not talking to you. I'm pretty sure after we figured that was not Michael, I think we... What do you want? Thank you. Now leave. I'm trying to go see Michael. Check this guy. been dead for how long, you say? God damn it. Okay, move. No! Move! Oh my God. Hey, Michael, are you a little... Oh, fuck. I can't get past these fucking morons. Move, asshole. Oh, really?
There you are, you little shit. For this? Dude, very funny. You know, you're a real asshole. What did you just fucking say to me?
Stop it! You two, you're ruining my fucking yoga!
Somebody say yoga. See you, man. Yeah, I bet it is. Of course, I'm not the one that's been resurrected. Ain't this grand? Yeah, well, I got a bit of an awkward situation.
You're telling me, bro?
Yeah. One of those fake your own death to your best buddy and then run off and go.
Okay, we're...
Situations. It's one way of looking at it. Now, do you have any other ways of looking at it? Because I am all out. It was a long time ago, man. I've been in witness protection. I still am. That's great. That's great. I'm sorry. Where are my manners, right? Amanda, it is good to see you. I missed you. You used to be fatter. Nice new tits, by the way. Jimmy, you used to be thinner. But, can't blame you. Who are you?
Namaste. I'm Fabian.
Good Lord. Where's Tracy? Where's your sister, Jim?
She's trying out for TV.
She's what?
Yeah, she's auditioning for Fame or Shame.
Fame or Shame? The fuck are you talking about?
You know, it's that talent/skills show. She loves it, you guys know that.
What's her talent?
Dancing.
Oh, Christ, she's a horrible dancer.
Michael!
She might disagree with you on that.
Jesus Christ, what, now? Now? Where?
The Maze Bank Arena.
Tracy being humiliated. Let's go. We go get her. We? Yeah, we. What, are you going to stand here and argue while your daughter becomes a national laughingstock? Huh? You're worse than I thought. Now let's go. Come on. You know, I could probably handle this myself.
Let's say we grab a beer in a few hours. Catch up properly.
I'm good, homie.
She's my daughter. I'll handle it.
Judging by past behavior and the state of the rest of your family, fuck only knows what that means.
Hey, fuck you.
Yeah, you're a model husband and a wonderful parent. You can just tell.
You walk into my home and try to tell me how to run my life. It don't work like that, amigo. It's nice to see you and all, but you stink like piss. You got blood under your nails, and you look like you've been up for what, a week? Who the fuck are you to tell me anything?
I'm someone who knows you, you fucking slippery snake. I know the second I leave you, you'll just go.
Nice driving.
You'll just go home. We're gonna get your girl from these assholes. You're not abandoning her like you did me and Brad.
Yeah, Brad.
Poor motherfucker must have woke up handcuffed to a hospital gurney after that stunt of yours. He still writes to me from the joint, you know.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay. So, how you been doing?
Oh, I'm getting by. Aside from the loneliness and heartbreak, of course.
You live in Los Santos?
A few hours away.
Okay. So where?
Sandy Shores. The Alamo Sea.
Ah, here it's nice there.
Yeah, fucking beautiful. I mean, we ain't got the tennis courts, the golf links, all the pumped up plastic sluts you're used to out here, but, you know, it'll do.
Yeah, well, you know, I'd ask you to stay, but...
Yeah, don't worry, all right? I got somewhere to crash while we work things out. With actual friends.
We got things to work out.
Yes, sirree.
At this rate, we're gonna miss my little girl's big moment.
Life began in the ocean. We crawled out of the murky depths, evolved into bipedal beings, and invented important things like guitars and hairspray, things you wear on your wrist that beat when you get too fat. These are the songs that remind us all of the timelessness of great rock and roll. In 100 years, when the seas have wiped everything out, we'll all live on boats and listen to these great songs.
Trevor, the stadium, we going?
No!
This car's gonna be parked outside your house!
Peter City is suing the Star Tours bus company, but not for what you think. Drugs.
Massacres in Lane County as police are requesting increased resources from the state to deal with drug-related violence. The highly lucrative Christian event that he trains.
Thank God.
Some local politicians are calling for increased
violence. Can you tone it down? How about you fucking tone it down? No, we're not doing that. We're not murdering any people, but pretty close we might be.
Sentimental tearjerker, the loneliest robot in Great Britain is once again the top film in America. With moviegoers loving its whimsical charm and homespun tales.
This has gotta be it. The Maze Bank. Let's go in.
Despite some parents voicing concern that some of the material was too extreme for children. Also, in entertainment news, protesters outside Weasel are upset that the once family-friendly show, Republican Space Rangers, is no longer a wholesome...
Come on!
You can't park there! Production vehicles only!
Oh, fuck you.
What the hell do you expect? Are you serious?
Come on, you dipshit. That host, man, he's like any... closeted TV presenter, bitter as fucking vinegar.
Where the fuck are they?
Hello, sir. May I please have your name?
Where the fuck is Tracy Townley, huh? Tracy fucking DeSanta. Fuck, screw that. Where the fuck's Laszlo?
Fame or Shame, Season 14, right here in Vinewood, San Andreas. Coming up next, it's Tracy DeSanta. Judges, Tracy DeSanta. Yes.
Hi.
Oh, Lord, hi. Tracy's a dancer, but she also likes acting, modeling, and working with children. That's beautiful. You're so original, like a basket full of puppies, or a rainbow, or a pile of puke.
Oh.
Who are these clowns?
That's my dad and Trevor?
Two dads. Great.
Wow.
Barry San Andreas.
What are you guys doing here?
Yeah, what are you doing here?
Okay, I'm back.
Relax, chill, make yourself at home. He's got a little show to do here.
Okay.
3, 2, 1. All right, it's fame or shame for Tracy DeSanta. Music!
I fucking hate these guys.
How can you sit there and watch your daughter get treated like that? Hey, you raised your daughter in this patch.
Might be famous, but
we'll
him.
We'll get him.
But we're sure taking our time about it. It's going down into the LS River.
I can see that.
Chill the fuck out.
I hate that closeted man whore on the TV. I hate him on the radio. I hate him even more in person. He was never funny.
That fucking damn... If I'm gonna do that shit all over again, you're wrong.
I saw him turn left. We can have a little fun with it, but let's not try to kill this prick, all right?
When we crush his little toy car, who knows what'll happen to him? I knew this city would be full of douchebags.
Speed it up a little, huh?
Maybe by throwing your fat carcass over the side.
Right, up there. New asshole.
You took a right. Can't get enough of the celebrities, can you? 10 fucking minutes in LS.
Shut up!
Oh, God damn it! Not get him. No, I'm skipping. What? Oh my god, how long do I have to do this? How long do I have to take Laszlo down?
Look, you went left. We can have a little fun with it. But let's not try to kill this prick, alright?
God.
When we crush his little toy car, who knows what'll happen to him?
I knew this city would be full of douchebags.
Can we speed it up a little, huh?
Maybe by throwing your fat carcass over the side.
Look, you went right. Hold it down.
Mike, hey, I'm transferring your cut of the jewel store tape to your account. Madrazo's already got the house money, so you can rest easy there.
Thank God for that.
Okay, now what? Thank you. you're probably like, no fucking way. Did I call him? Bye. Trevor. Trevor? Suck it. Motherfucker. Am I still screwed? No. I think I'm sick for now. Thank you.
Trevor is a good guy. He's got family. Got family.
That's it, right? Yes, Trevor. but the thing is, you know where the port is?
Come on then, Floyd. What you got for me?
Like I said, I don't rightly know what we got. You're going to have to be more exact in your questioning, sir.
We're looking for something to steal.
Sir, I stole a pencil in elementary school, and I've been regretting it ever since.
Floyd always was a stick in the mud.
Look, sir, please, just tell me what you want, and I'll do my utmost to assist you in finding it.
Here's the problem. I don't know what I want. It's a bit, well, like pornography or a perfect turn. I can't quite describe it, but I'll know it when I see it.
You ain't aiding my comprehension.
All right. Well, how's this? $236 billion worth of cargo came through the port of Los Santos last year.
He's real good with numbers.
I don't want to hijack a truck full of pineapples, Floyd. You need to give us the inside track on what's coming through.
Well, we don't know what's in the containers. They certainly don't put price tags on them.
Well, have you noticed anything? Anything different? Anything that might indicate something?
Well, there's been all these Meriwether folks hanging around.
Meriwether security consultant. Private army to the New World Order.
But,
waging outsourced shadow wars in 20 countries around the globe and recently cleared to operate on U.S. soil.
That, sounds like them.
So there's a private...
Thank you guys for watching. Goodbye.